And I think that you should come to see The Little Mermaid at Colonel Grey because it is a classic movie come to life and it's such an amazing show.
If your poor father knew about this place, you're not gonna tell him, are you? Oh, please, Sebastian, he'd never understand. Ariel, listen to me. For my sake as well as your own, it's time you kept your mind on your music.
Thompson, and I play Ariel in The Little Mermaid. I think everyone should come see this because it's The Little Mermaid. It's everyone's favorite Disney movie, and now it's a musical done by an incredible high school with so many talented people who have been working so hard, and it's just something you have to see.
Suppose I don't want the crown.
You'd forsake his kingdom, all of his treasures.
Treasures? You mean like this? Who needs it? We drink straight from the bottle, don't we, boys?
Yeah!
Maybe I could guess. Alexandra? Annabelle? Beatrice?
Dylan MacDonald. I play Prince Eric, and I think people should come see the show because we put a lot of time and energy into the show to make it the best it can be.
Aren't they beautiful?
Everyone is just working really hard, and it looks really good so far, and everyone's really excited to see what it's going to look like on the big stage.
This year's production of The Little Mermaid here at Colonel Grey, and so far it's been a wonderful experience, and you guys should definitely come out and watch it.
Play the bass.
Radgiz. I portray King Triton in The Little Mermaid. I think you should come and watch the show because we put a lot of time and effort into it, and we have some incredibly talented cast members, and it's just going to be an amazing time and definitely worth your money.
Here's a really important thing that I want to tell you. You all did well today. The show has really come together and people know it for the most part. Only maybe once, well, we had to stop a couple times, but only maybe once or twice did things go awry on stage. We're going to run this rehearsal, and this is really the purpose of a dress rehearsal, is to see how things were run during show time.
Such an amazing experience for me. I'd like to thank almost everyone who worked on the show, almost everyone, and I think it really shows that if you're going to take 14 hours of my weekend away from me and I'm only slightly upset, then it's a really good experience.
Of playing Ariel in The Little Mermaid is how she goes from being a bright, spirited young girl who's just wanting to become a human who has to live with her life under the sea, and then going to Act Two where there's no voice and she's turning into this mature young lady. It's quite a big change and it's hard to all act it out, but I've gotten it and I've gotten there and I'm so proud to be putting it on.
It's going to be super cool with the special effects and the vocals and the acting, and it's worth it. It's really worth it.
And I can see your hat.
Yeah, and then you can see the full thing. This isn't even the full thing yet.